How are you doing, my people? Hope you're having a great weekend. Back here, we're chilling, we're having a good time. You know, it's the weekend. Welcome to the second part of the show. Now, in case you just joined us right now, in the first part, I was chilling with my friends from IUEA. I'm talking about the South Sudanese. Of course, they were celebrating their 7th Independence Day. And wow, I got to learn a couple of words, but I'll be honest with you guys, I don't even remember any of the words that I did learn from them. But anyway, joining me in the second part of the show, I have a guest co-host. She's pretty. She's a leader, and she's from Womcat. Hi, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
People would like to know your name.
I'm Livia Karinji, yeah, the Vice Guild President of Womcat School of Journalism and Mass Communication.
Vice Guild President.
Wow. Yeah.
Good to have you on the show. How is Womcat?
Womcat is great.
Okay. What's happening there? Because, you know, I've taken long without coming through. Now that I have a leader, I think we're going to get to know what's happening right now in their campus. What's happening there? You have events coming up. Are you just been elected, or you've been elected and you're about to leave office?
Yeah, currently, previously, just like last week, we were elected. Yeah, so we've been through the election process, and then currently, that is next Friday, this Friday, we are going to be having the media gala where kids will showcase their skills, their talents, and all that.
Yeah. So now, you guys decide. Every time I bring a guest co-host on the show, I ask you one question. What do you think about her? Do you like her vibe? Do you like her as a person? And of course, go to my page, Campus101-Official. Share some views. Some of you like going in my inbox. It's okay. And some of you like sending me those text messages. And of course, no worries. Just tell me anything you think about her. I won't even tell her nothing at all. But anyway, Livia, I would like to know a bit about you. Who is Livia? Where did you get your passion from to join leadership?
Yeah, I've been a leader from way back since I was a kid. I guess I can say I'm a natural born leader. Yeah, so I've been a leader all through,
In senior one, you were a timekeeper? Yeah.
No, but in my primary, I was a mess prefect. That was in my primary 3. And then later on in my P6, that was in 2009, I was the head girl of the school.
Anyway, for now, we have another segment of the show where we do profile those outstanding personalities in their different campuses. And today, last week, we checked out a female guild president, all there from Victoria University. And right now, let's check out another guild president, all there from Islamic University in Uganda. Sadat, check him out. We'll be right back. All right, we're still watching Campus 101, and we just checked out a guild president all there from Islamic University in Uganda. When we talk about campus, when we talk about universities, there is only one show in East Africa, Campus 101, with your truly number one for Africa. And of course, I have my guest co-host all there from Womcat, Livia.
Karenji.
Are you having a good time?
I am.
Okay, now, that's Livia for you. Anyway, right now, we are going into our next segment of the show, the Trending Stories of the Week, with Livia, my guest co-host, all there from Womcat. Now, before even we go in for our trending stories in our segment called Campus Juice, I would like to find out a few things from Livia. How do you love spending your weekend? What do you always do over the weekend?
Okay, I do friends. I visit friends, like I hang up with friends. Yeah, basically that, and then maybe hang out on Urban TV, watching Campus 101.
Okay. Yeah. And away from that, you know, a few weeks ago, I had a lady here was guest co-hosting still here on Campus 101. She was telling me that she's okay with probably doing discussions with guys, visiting them in hostels, and I'm going to pass it to you. You said you like visiting friends. Are you okay with visiting, like, your male friends in hostels, yeah, in your rooms?
Yeah, I'm okay. I mean, if I have nothing for you, then nothing will happen. Like, if I feel nothing for you, nothing will happen.
Anyway, let's talk about our trending stories of the week. I'm just having so much fun with Livia from Womcat. I'm just getting to know a lot of things about people. Have you been to Akasha before to watch a movie before?
Yeah, I have.
Okay, like, what has been your favorite movie you have watched there, maybe currently or some time back?
Food Evolution.
Food Evolution.
Yeah.
Oh, but I don't remember seeing you. Oh, did you get in before I?
I did.
Really?
Yeah.
Anyway, just a few days ago, we had the Food Evolution movie. And you know what? They tell me that this movie is an Oscar award-winning documentary. Some of the shots were done in Uganda. And I think, do you still have that belief that agriculture is the backbone of Uganda?
It is. Like, it has always been. And it is.
Do you have plans of maybe having your own farm or start cultivation or something?
Later on in life.
And moving on to other story, it's about the biggest, illest campus party in Uganda. I'm talking about Party with Casmil. And I got my brother over there, Marvin. Hope, man, you get ready for Party with Casmil, yeah? And away from that, also checked out a career quest a few days ago from Eastbert University, where we saw so many high school students turn up. And of course, you know, they get some advice in choosing careers. While in high school, did you also do some career guidance? Did you attend some of the universities probably to see what they have and all that?
No, we actually had guys from the universities coming to us, the guys from the UNEB offices coming to us, talking to us.
Now, previously, if you watched our previous episodes, recently we had Tina, who's a South Sudanese, and of course she's the current Miss IUEA. I'm talking about International University of East Africa, because you know, guys, sometimes you confuse it with IUIU, Islamic University in Uganda. Noreen Kakumi says she's beautiful and I love her style. She's so cool. I can't wait to see what they're going to see about you. And then Morgan Sommer says Tina was great. She looks great. Shout out to everybody watching from our homeland, of course, and everybody who's watching from all parts of the country. We do this every Saturday, 9:30 a.m. And the show repeats Mondays, 11:30 a.m. Now, anyone you want to send greetings to before we wind up?
I'd like to send greetings to my friends, all those watching, and of course the Womcat fraternity. Just to tell them, to thank them for giving me the power to be the Vice Guild President.
Let's check out our last segment of the show, Wall of Fame, and of course see you next week sometime. New people, new vibes, only on Urban TV, because we love Campus, and we are Campus 101. Give me five.